About 5% of older adults at one time or another will find themselves in a nursing home for a short stay after a hospitalization. Today, most nursing homes employ their own medical staff. This means it is unlikely that your personal physician will visit or will be updated about your care while you are in a nursing home. This is the same for anyone who's hospitalized. Hospitals also employ on-staff physicians called hospitalists. You, as the caregiver or the person receiving medical care, do have a voice in the care provided. Many individuals are too timid or hesitant to ask, or they don't know the appropriate questions to ask. After all, most patients believe that hospitals and care staff know best. This is not always accurate. There are many situations where caregivers and individuals know more about their own medical history, but may not know the information to provide. This is because you're not a medical professional. In many situations, some small piece of information that you know may be extremely valuable in making a diagnosis. But unless the medical provider knows exactly what questions to ask, you may not provide the information that would be most helpful. These are common situations where I serve as a care advocate for my clients. My years of experience in a variety of situations has allowed me to become excellent at problem-solving puzzling care situations. Because of a need for immediate care, it is practical for hospitals and nursing homes to employ on-staff physicians. The disadvantage is that your personal physician, who likely knows the most about your past or current care, is not directly involved in your care. My recommendation is to contact or have your care advocate or family member contact your personal physician and ask he or she to speak with your community physician to provide background regarding your medical history. Then, when you're released, it's usually recommended that you see your primary care physician within 2 weeks. Don't miss this important follow-up appointment. It's likely that after you are released from the hospital or the nursing home, that there will be other follow-ups for care when it comes to your health. Be proactive. Utilizing a care advocate for support during stressful times can provide the emotional support and ensure that you or your family member receives the best care and attention possible. Care coordination also ensures a smooth transition home. Make sure that you make all necessary appointments and participate in recommended care. Your care advocate can provide assistance with this to make sure that you avoid a return trip to the hospital or nursing home. I'm Pamela Wilson of The Caring Generation, an online community of support for family and professional caregivers.